As I made that video agreeing with Kyle Kulinski that it was the right decision to leave Afghanistan, the way Biden has handled this entire thing has been just atrocious. And the way that he handles press briefings is atrocious. Sometimes, you know, he'll say what's on the teleprompter, and then it's just like, well, bye. Even though that would normally be the time to answer questions. There's another time that he was talking about the storm, the hurricane, and, he read the teleprompter, and then, you know, it came to the time where maybe he could ask, you know, be asked questions, and he goes, oh, well, I'm not supposed to answer questions, but what do you have? And they said something, they started to ask something about Afghanistan. He goes, not Afghanistan, and he pounds on the table and walks off. This element where just someone asking him anything about Afghanistan, and he's just like throws a fit, you know? There's another time where he comes up to the podium, he has all these notes. He doesn't even, he's like, I'm instructed to talk to, or I can't remember the name of the person, this woman's name from NBC. Just like, I've been instructed to, you know, ask this specific person. It's just kind of weird. And then there's a point where he accidentally asks for, you know, someone from Fox News. And then when he realizes it's from Fox News, or maybe it's something else, I don't know. But, you know, right at that point, he just kind of puts his head down into his hands and is just like, dude, it just doesn't seem like he can handle his job. You know, it's half the time, I mean, I was complaining about this before he was elected, but now that he's elected, I'm sorry, this is an important time, and you can't have only half your faculties, your faculties. So as much as I complain about Biden, you know, I'm not saying I would be any better, that's for damn sure. But I'm very concerned about Biden's mental health and his ability to lead the country at this point. You can't just get by on reading teleprompters. At some point, you've got to lead.